If we keep this speed, we'll blow up any minute now.